Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when you were dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bullet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you had today.
Aterrado número 8.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir.
We are very sorry.
Our captain is late.
Yes, sir. He's very excited
to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, senor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go, if you like.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
The bell, senor! The hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Thank you.
Márchate. No hay nada para ti.
Yo solo el rey podría permitir esto.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, si. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Si. Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo. The man started the fight last night. He ran. Left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres' man.
Han profanado la casa de Dios y huido con el cepillo de la colecta.
¿Puede esos modales, señor?
Y hace semanas que nadie. Estuve a punto de caer redondo. No te digo más. Bueno, al menos por aquí hace bueno. Sí, eso sí. Espero que sean de los antiguos. No soporto la nueva paja ni el corte moderno. Necesitamos mejorar la logística si queremos mantener esas posiciones. Espero que sean de los antiguos. No soporto la nueva paja ni el corte moderno.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, hop on it. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.